sick. It was fucking Demolition Hammer.
Best place in the world to live. Well, I mean, you know, our name pretty much says it all. Demolition Hammer, you get a good idea what we're all about. I mean, if you have to classify us, we like to call ourselves Brutal Death Thrash. Well, we basically just make blatant statements. I mean, we don't try to preach and we don't advocate anything that we're saying, you know, in our lyrics, and we don't, you know, condone anything we're saying, and we don't put down anything, you know, in our songs. We're not trying to put across a message. We're just making blatant statements. We take a subject and we try to write them as brutal, you know, and as graphic as possible. And we only write about them if they, you know, they just seem to touch a brutal chord in our minds. We also have a song called 44 Caliber Brain Surgery, which is about a guy who, like, you know, was obsessed with, you know, being clean all the time, and just feel, you know, he doesn't like being that way, but that's the way he is, and he finally decides to blow his head off with a 44, and it doesn't work because the bullet goes through his head, it lobotomizes the part of his brain that was ailing him that way, and then he's cured. So, I mean, we do off the wall stuff, you know.
So,
I think the officer would be interested in that subject, too. Hanging around.
Low tide, revealing a display of our praise upon the unsuspecting. Eight blade, bombs of unknown serpents. Five, deliver acid dumping. Five, rust absorbed by a school of fish. Wheels that cause the eat-up device. Cough, stick, wipe the horrible influence of microscopic agents.
Like that. I mean, at this point, this is what we want to do, and if we were going to do anything different, we wouldn't be under the Demolition Hammer name, you know. Demolition Hammer is about being fast and heavy and brutal, so that's what Demolition Hammer will always be.
Yeah, we're getting faster.
Yeah, we're our identity, you know.
Yeah, we're actually, you know, getting faster. Like I said, it's just, you know, that's what we write. It comes out fast. I mean, we do a couple slow parts and some mid-range, but mostly fast stuff, I mean, because it's just natural for us. You know, we get off on the speed thing.
Red back in the tide, unknown origin, deadly contents. A floating pile of pestilence, no one suspects. The impending plague, imposing multitudes, lead no strength.
I just want to thank people that, you know, came up with us, you know, from the Skull Fraction days. You know, we're not, you know, we're, like I said, you know, we're a little bit off the wall as far as, we're not one of these typical, you know, grunting type of fucking death metal bands, you know. So, I mean,
well, that's cool. It's too,
yeah, I mean, I think it's original, but I think people sometimes shy away from that because we're not the typical, you know, assembly line death metal band. I just want people to, you know, hear the name and, you know, say, all right, let's check out these guys because they are a little different.